Is life a game? There was a saint called Sant Gnandev. He made a game of life. It is called Moksha Patam. In this Moksha Patam, there are squares. The squares are our stages in life, steps in life. So there is a ladder and there are snakes. Ladder is good karma. Snakes are bad karma, papa. If you have punya, you'll get lucky and go up. If you have done papa, you'll fall back. So papa and punya is game of life, points in life. Snakes are vasanas, impressions. So if you get in the mouth of a snake, you'll fall back. So Atma Vichara Marga, the last step is called 100 point, the last stage where you go, is called moksha, liberation, mukti, jivan mukti. So within this snake and ladder game, what you are having is called Uttarayana Marga and Dakshinayana Marga. Here there are so many steps are shown. When Sant Gnandev designed this moksha pata, he showed seven lokas. Bhuloka, Bhuvarloka, Suvarloka, Maharloka, Janaloka, Tapoloka. So seven lokas he showed in these steps. And finally, mukti is the last point. So how do you get mukti? By inquiry, who am I? Direct path. The teaching of direct path is called grace. The greatest grace anybody can have is called Atma Vichara Marga. So that will take you, avoid all the snakes and come back to Atma, the self. Our ancestors converted the children game also. They taught Atma Dhanam to children also in the form of a hide and seek game. So there's a person who closes, the child which plays, his eyes are closed. Other people hide. And when the child's eyes are open, the child will go and touch the other person. Then the other person is out. In Kannada, there is a song. Kanna muche kade gude uddina mute urli hoitu nammai hakki nimmai hakki haari hoitu. So this song actually is a song of enlightenment, mukti. Kanna muche, when eyes are closed, kade gude, the forest becomes my house. That means when our eyes are closed in ignorance, I am stuck in forest, adnana. Kanna muche kade gude. The forest has become my house, which is Adnana. I think the world is my house. Okay. The one who closes the eyes is called Ajji. Ajji is a Brahman, wisdom. Okay. The Maya. So then he goes and touches the other person. When the person is out of game of Maya, game of life. Right? So the person, when the eyes are opened by the Ajji, what that eye open? The other person, that person will be out of life, out of game of life. So like these, our ancestors taught even the children Atma Dhana in a very nice way. Any questions? My pranams to all Atma Jyotis. Today I am continuing my discussion on game of life. You play so many games in life. So do you know what is the real game of life? There is Brahman alone is the reality. There is no other. Brahman is pure awareness. Absolute, non-dual. Whenever you say I,
You are referring to that I only, Brahman only. There is no I other than Brahman. But Brahman doesn't say anything. Brahman is, there is no thoughts in Brahman. Brahman is nirvikalpa, nirakara, nirguna, pure awareness, absolute reality, and only Brahman is there. So that reality is Advaita or non-dual. Brahman has a dream. Like you have a dream, in your dream, a dream world appears. And in the dream world, you take a part and start doing something in the dream world. Brahman's dream, Brahman appears as world by the power of Maya. Maya is the power of Brahman. Brahman dreams the world. Maya Shakti is the creativity of Brahman. Brahman has a creative power, so much of creative power. It's called Shakti. The Shakti is what we are celebrating during Navaratri. Power of Brahman. Now, does the appearance change Brahman? Appearance does not change Brahman. Brahman is always same. Just like in your dream, you see the dream world, but doesn't happen to anything. Nothing happens to you. So what has happened? Brahman has expressed himself. It's expression. The artist expresses himself as a painting. Brahman expresses himself as the world and all living beings in the world. It's an expression of Brahman. It's also expansion of Brahman. Brahman is not there in time and space. Brahman expands as the universe. Expression and expansion of Brahman is the universe. But now Brahman has to experience it. Just a painting is there. An artist creates a painting. He can see it, but he cannot experience the painting. So Brahman has to enter into the world to experience the creation. So Brahman is Narayana, Sriman Narayana. Sriman Narayana enters into the world as Mahavishnu. He enters every living being, animal, plant, everything, including the earth. He enters as Jiva to experience the creation. Brahman enters into you, your body and mind, as Jiva to experience the creation. Just like this girl is dreaming, in the dream, there's a dream city. In the dream city, the girl enters as a dream girl. Like that, Brahman enters into this whole dream world as for controller of the world. The controller of the world is called Ishwara. Everything in the world operates based on the functioning control of the Ishwara. And Ishwara also enters into Jiva, enters into your living being as Jiva. So expression, expansion, and experience. This is what our life is about. Brahman expands as the universe. Brahman expands as time and space. Brahman expresses himself as universe and experiences the universe in the form of living beings, all living beings, elephant, ant. Is there some more Brahman, more God, more Ishwara in one element, one and more, less in another? Samam sarveshu bhuteshu tishtantam parameshwaram. Every living being has the same, whether it's ant or you, the Ishwara is same. So this is almost like a video game, virtual reality video game. So you have a video projection and you put a goggle and you enter into the video game. It's so lovely. So many things you can keep on entering. The Brahman creates a video game called Brahman creates a game using his creativity, that like a video game. And he enters into that as Jiva. The game is so wonderful. This is called game of life. So the game of life has some rules. You have to follow the rules. If you don't follow the rules, you'll get negative points. The rules are called dharma is the rules of game. Any video game if you play, there are some rules, no? Cricket you play, there are some game rules. Football you play, there are some rules. Any game, there's a rule, right? The rule of game of life is called dharma. And in any game, there are points, no? In cricket, there are runs, right? So the game of life has points. They are called karma. Plus points are called punya and minus points are called papa. Plus points are called punya and minus points are called papa. If you want to close the game, it's called mukti. Brahman wants to close the game, it's called mukti. Now mukti doesn't happen easily. If you get very good points, you have to get a good points, reward points. Okay, good karma you have to do. Easily you can't get it. And then Brahman appears as guru in the dream, in the game. Brahman only appears as Ishwara, only appears as guru in the game itself. Now you are addicted to game. So much of addiction is there. That's called, because of addiction, you are again and again playing the games. Punarapi jananam, punarapi maranam, punarapi janani, jatare shayanam, iha samsare, bahudussare, krapaya pare, pahi murare. You are so much of addiction to game. Then Brahman only comes as Ishwara, Ishwara only comes as guru to teach you too much of addiction, get out of game. And he tells you the path to get out of the game. And this also happens in the game. Then finally, you get out of the game. Hari Om. So this is the game of life. Any questions? Anybody has a question?
Prabhuji.
Yes.
You had told like dharma, the rules of game. Which game are you pointing to? Some specific game?
No. Life, in life you have to follow dharma, no?
Yeah.
It's not a specific game. Life itself is like a video game of Brahman.
Okay.
In that life there are some dharma, right? What is dharma? For example, you have to respect God. You have to pray to Ishwara.
Righteousness.
Righteousness. You have to follow.
Okay.
So that's called dharma. And action you do and points you get is called karma. If you do good things, good points will come.
Prabhuji, and one more question about you had told like Shiva is Ishwara's the mind, Chidabhasa. How is Ishwara Chidabhasa? He's the totality, no?
Chidabhasa in all, not individual. All Chidabhasa put together.
Okay. Prabhuji, but Brahma and Vishnu were counting how much feet like is, and they could not count it. They thought it's totality.
What is the question?
Prabhuji had told one story in story time. Like, Brahma goes down the leg and counts how much feet Shiva's leg is, and Vishnu goes above the head and counts how much his head is. Brahma says, this much feet Shiva's leg is. That one I'm referring
to. Correct. So what is the question?
So Shiva is totality, no? How can Shiva become Chidabhasa?
No, Shiva, totality, appears as the world.
Okay.
Appears, right? For example, when you are sleeping, a dream world appears, correct?
Dream?
You get a dream in your sleep.
Yeah.
Correct?
Yeah, I get.
Namit is there?
Where? In the dream?
Yeah.
It may change. It depends on the thoughts.
But you will be there, no? Namit will be there, no? Otherwise, how will you see the dream?
Yeah, there will be Namit.
There will be Namit. And there will be dream world also, right?
Yeah.
What happened to Namit actually, who is sleeping?
Only the body will be changing, but the self won't. Nothing happens to the self.
Like that, Namit is enjoying the sleep.
Yeah.
Like that, Shiva or Brahman is enjoying always. Nothing is happening to him.
Okay.
In his dream, this world is created.
Okay.
You got it?
Yeah.
We are all in the dream of Brahman, Shiva.
Okay.
You understood the whole what I said so far?
Yeah. Prabhuji.
Yes.
And one more question from that video which you had told. You told Advaita is love. How is Advaita love?
Because once you understand yourself, you know that you are the humans. I am the Brahman, if you know. So Brahman knows this is all I am.
Okay.
Right? So if you know all I am, then you love that, no?
Yeah.
If you don't know, you hate something.
Okay. Got it.
Okay.
Thank you, Prabhuji.
Okay. Anybody else has a question?
Guruji, they say like if you have to get to Mukti, you have to drop even Papa and Punya also. So each and every work, whatever we do, it gives Papa and Punya, either Papa or Punya. How do you drop that one?
That's what I said. No? There are, I don't know whether you heard my lecture. This is called Papa and Punya. Papa and Punya are related to world.
Okay.
Sukarma and Dushkarma are related to enlightenment. Now what you are doing is Sukarma. Is neither Papa nor Punya.
Okay.
What purifies is called Sukarma. Jnana, Seva, Karma Yoga, Yadna, they are all Sukarma. Understand?
What about the daily work, what we are doing?
The daily work what you do also can be done as Karma Yoga.
That is like Nishkama Karma.
As an offering to God. Right? So every whole life has to be an offering to God. Not a single minute should be wasted. Whatever you do, whatever you yat kurushwa, yujushwa, yadashnashi, whatever you do should be an offering to God. Then it becomes purification. That's called karma yoga.
So each and every second of mind should be an offering to God.
Then you'll get purified. Then one fine day, from the video game, you'll get freedom. Otherwise, you're too much addicted to the game.
Yeah, that's good. Thank you.
So, anybody else has any question?
Hari Om, Guruji.
Hari Om.
So, Brahmaji's dream, the world appears, and the expression of Brahman appears in all living beings, you said, but is it not in all everything, like whether it is living or non-living, everything is Brahman, right?
Yes, it's
not only living.
No, experience happens through a living being.
Okay, so experience happens through living being things. The expression is in all.
Expression is all. So that I told three words, no? Expression, expansion, experience. Expansion is Brahman expands as world, all living beings. But experience happens through living beings.
So experience is only for living.
So 3E. Understand? So that's why there are 3 is a brand name for us, Trimurti. Okay? Gar Gar Gurukul. Every house is Gurukul, 3G. M Man Man Mandir, 3M. Okay? So that is a realization process. After realization, you expand, experience, okay, express. That's what Atma Jyoti Vishwa Gurukulam is. Sheetal, any question?
Namaste, Guruji.
Namaste.
ನನಗೆ ಮುಂಚೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಅಟೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ ಮುಂಚೆ ನನಗೆ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಕಾಡ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು. ಏನು ಅಂದ್ರೆ, ಇವಾಗ ಈ ಭಯೋತ್ಪಾದಕರು ಎಲ್ಲ ತುಂಬಾ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹಿಂಸೆ ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಾರಲ್ಲ, ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಕೊನೆ ಯಾವಾಗ, ಇದನ್ ಯಾರ್ ತಡೆಯೋರು ಅಂತ ಎಲ್ಲ ತುಂಬಾ ಇದು ಬರ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು. ಆದ್ರೆ ಇವಾಗ ನೀವು ಹೇಳಿದ ಹಾಗೆ ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ನಟರಾಜನ ನರ್ತನದಲ್ಲಿ ಆಗುವಂತ ಏನು ಆಗುವಂತಹ ಕ್ರಿಯೆಗಳು ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಸರಿನಾ? ನಾನು ನನ್ನ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಸರಿನಾ ಇಲ್ವಾ ಅಂತ
ನನಗೆ.
ಹಾ, ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ನಾವು ಏನು ಯೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡೋ ಅವಶ್ಯಕತೆ ಇಲ್ಲ.
ನೀವು ಆಟದಿಂದ ಹೊರಬಹುದು ಹಾಗೆಂತ ಮತ್ತೆಲ್ಲ ಯೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ.
ಆದ್ರೆ ಅದು ಮುಂಚೆ ನಂಗೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಬೇಜಾರಾಗ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು, ಇದೇನಪ್ಪ ಇಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಹಿಂಸೆಗಳು, ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಹೇಗೆ ಇವ್ರಿಗೆ ಈ ಆಟ ಯಾವಾಗ ಕೊನೆ ಆಗೋದು, ಅವ್ರ ಆಟ ಯಾವಾಗ ಕೊನೆ ಆಗೋದು ಅಂತ ನಂಗೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಇದಾಗ್ತಿತ್ತು. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇವಾಗ ನೀವು ಹೇಳೋ ತರ ಪಾಪ ಪುಣ್ಯ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇರುತ್ತಲ್ಲ, ಇವ್ರದ್ದೆಲ್ಲ ಇಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಪಾಪಗಳು ಆದ್ರೂನು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಕೊನೆ ಯಾವಾಗ ಆಗುರು?
ಅಲ್ಲಪ್ಪ, ಯಾರ್ದು ಪಾಪ ಇಲ್ಲ. ನೀವು ಟೆರರಿಸ್ಟ್ ಯಾಕೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ ಪಾಪ ಇದೆ, ಅವ್ರ ಪಾಪ ಪುಣ್ಯ ಅಲ್ಲ ಲೆಕ್ಕ ಅಲ್ಲ. ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಯಾಕೆ ಕಾಣ್ತಾ ಇದೆ? ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕರ್ಮದ ಅನುಸಾರ ಕಾಣ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ. ನೀವು ಎಲ್ಲೋ ತಲೆ ಇಲ್ಲ, ನಿಮ್ ತಲೆ ಎಲ್ಲೋ ಓಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ರಾತ್ರಿ ಕನಸು ಬಿದ್ದಾಗ ಕೆಟ್ಟ ಕನಸು ಬಿದ್ರೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕನಸಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆಟ್ಟವ್ರು ಇಲ್ಲ, ನಿಮ್ ಕೆಟ್ಟದ ಕನಸ ಕಾಣ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ?
ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇವಾಗ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಗುರುಜಿ, ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತು. ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ, ಇವಾಗ ಕನಸಿನಲ್ಲಿರೋ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಒಬ್ಬ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿ ಮಲಗಿರ್ತಾನೆ, ಅವನಿಗೆ ಕನಸು ಕಾಣ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಾನೆ, ಕನಸಿನಲ್ಲಿರೋ ಅವನ ರೂಪ ಇದೆಯಲ್ಲ, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನು ಸ್ವತಂತ್ರ ಇರಲ್ಲ. ಅದು
ಯಾರು ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರಪ್ಪ? ಯಾರು ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಾ? ಎಚ್ಚರಾದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಹೇಳ್ತಿದ್ದೀರಾ?
ಹೌದು, ಎಚ್ಚರಾದ್ಮೇಲೆ. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇವಾಗ ನಾವು ಪರಬ್ರಹ್ಮನ ಕನಸಿನಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವೆಲ್ಲ ಇದೀವಿ, ನಾವೆಲ್ಲ ಜೀವಿಗಳು. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಮಗೇನು ಸ್ವತಂತ್ರ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಲ್ವಾ?
ನಿಮ್ ಕನಸಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ಸ್ವತಂತ್ರ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ಕಾಣ್ತಾನೆ.
ಹೌದು,
ಸ್ವತಂತ್ರ ಇದ್ದಾಗ, ನಿಮ್ ಕನಸಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ಸ್ವತಂತ್ರ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ಕಾಣ್ತದೆ.
ಹೌದು, ಆದ್ರೆ ಕನಸು ಎಚ್ಚರ ಆದಾಗ, ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇವಾಗ ನಾವು ಜೀವಿಗಳು ಎಚ್ಚರ ಆದಾಗ ನಮಗೆ ಕನಸು ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗುತ್ತೆ.
ಎಚ್ಚರ ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಹೇಳಿ, ನೀವು ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕನಸಿನ ಸ್ವಾತಂತ್ರ್ಯ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ.
ಸ್ವಾತಂತ್ರ್ಯ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಹೌದು,
ಎಚ್ಚರ ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಹೇಳಿ.
ಅಂದ್ರೆ
ಎಚ್ಚರಾಗಿ ನೀವು ಈಗ ಸ್ವಾತಂತ್ರ್ಯ ಇಲ್ಲ, ನಾನು ಏನಾದ್ರೂ ಏನು ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ, ನಾನು ಸುಮ್ಮನೆ ಕೂತ್ಕೊಳ್ತೇನೆ, ಪರಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಬರ್ಲಿಂದ್ರೆ ಆಗಲ್ಲ, ನೀವು ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು.
ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಾವು ಸ್ವತಂತ್ರ ಇದೆ, ನಾವು ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋದು ಒಂದು ಕನಸೇ ತಾನೆ, ಕನಸಿನಲ್ಲೇ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇರೋದು ಇದು ಕ್ರಿಯೆ
ತಾನೆ. ಸ್ವತಂತ್ರ ಮಾಡಿ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ವರ್ಕ್ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಮುಕ್ತಿ. ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಬರೋದು ಲಿಬರೇಷನ್, ಸುಮ್ಮನೆ ಕೊಡಲ್ಲ ಅದು. ಫ್ರೀಡಮ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಗೇಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ.
ಸರಿ ಗುರು,
ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ?
ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತು.
ಎಷ್ಟೊಳಗೆ ಗೇಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅಡಿಕ್ಷನ್ ಇದೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿವರೆಗೆ ನೀವು ಅದು ಮುಕ್ತಿ ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಸಾಧನೆ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಗುರು ಬರ್ಬೇಕು, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಗೇಮ್ ಇಂದ ಹೊರ ಬರ್ಬೇಕು.
ನಮಗೆ ಗುರುಗಳು ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದಾರಲ್ಲ ಗುರುಜಿ, ಗುರುಗಳು ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದಿರಲ್ಲ ಗುರುಜಿ
ನಮ್ಗೆ. ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಸಮಸ್ಯೆ?
ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತು.
ಸೊ ಯಾರೋ ಕೇಳಿದ್ರು 3M ಯಾವ್ದಂತ? ಮನ್ ಮಂದಿರ್ ಗಾಡ್ ಇನ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಮೈಂಡ್. ಇನ್ನು ಯಾರೋ ಒಬ್ರು ಹಾಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು, ಈಗ ವಿನೀತ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಹಾಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು, ನೋಡಿದೆ ರೋಮ್ ರೋಮ್ ಮೇ ರಾಮ್. ಸೊ 3-3-3 ಎಲ್ಲ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಆಗ್ಲಿ, ಸೊ ಇನ್ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಇದೆಯಾ
ಪ್ರಭುಜಿ?
ಎಸ್.
ಇಸ್ ಗೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಗೇಮ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ದಿಸ್ ಐ ದಸ್ ದ ಗೇಮ್ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ದ ಬಾಡಿ?
ಗೇಮ್ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್.
ಓಕೆ ಓಕೆ, ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ದ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ಮೈಂಡ್ ದ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್, ಸೊ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್, ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಮೈಂಡ್.
ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್, ದಟ್ಸ್ ರೈಟ್.
ಓಕೆ, ಪ್ರಭುಜಿ ಅಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ತ್ರಿಶೂಲಾ ಅಂಡ್ ಡಮರುಗ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯು ರೈಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಚಾಟ್? ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಸೇವ್ ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ ಮೈ ನೋಟ್ ಪ್ಯಾಡ್.
Next, yeah, let us close this discussion, okay? So don't, even if it's game, you have to play according to rules. You have to play dharma. You have to do good karma, right? If you don't play a game properly, you'll be kicked out of the game now. So, dharma has to be followed. You have to do good karma. Then you have to do karma for liberation, mukti. Everything is to be done. Clear?
Guruji?
Yes?
Swalpa kanas bagge explanation bekku.
Vijayji, recording, you can stop.